Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData project at Easterseals Crossroads. And today we're going to take a look at the Google OCR feature where you can convert a PDF document into a Google Doc very simply. So let's go ahead and take a look. So what I wanted to share with you today is Google OCR. And so what I've done is here is I've brought up my Google Drive, my Google Drive for my Google Docs. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to open up one of my PDF files here. And one of the real problematic things is with PDFs, natively they're not very accessible, and it's sometimes with screen readers or text-to-speech programs, they're not going to read just kind of a basic PDF file. But what they've done with Google and Google Docs is they've given you the ability just to run OCR in it. So I've brought up within Google Drive, I uploaded this file, by the way, so I uploaded this to my Google Drive, and then I opened it. It comes up in a PDF file. You can see that over here. But if I come over here and I say open with Google Docs, it's going to go ahead and run OCR on that and then bring it up into a text file for me. And so now I can manipulate that text. Some of the formatting is going to be gone, and so you'll have to fix a few formatting errors, but most of that text gets OCR'd, and it's just easy for me to navigate and to be able to manipulate or change or edit whatever text comes up. And so Google gives you the opportunity to be able to take some of those maybe inaccessible documents, turn them into text, and turn them into something that is more accessible for folks. So just wanted to share with you today, Google OCR, great feature. And that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.